looked at the scoreboard first. We're up 3-0 and 16 seconds left, so I figured hey, if I got an opportunity, they might not come along that often.
Well, as you can tell, the crowd certainly appreciates that, but they also appreciated your effort in the pipes. Always a tight, close-hitting game against the Islanders, at least this season, but once again, you found a way to stand tall.
Well, I mean, we were unbelievable on both blue lines, not many turnovers. The guys were sharp in front of the net, and the PK was fantastic, as always.
All right, I'm going to give this crowd something else to shout about. Not only were you physical at the end of the game, but you entered the season without earning a shutout since 2006. You got one on October 30th. You got your second one tonight. What does that do for your confidence?
I don't know if I get awarded a shutout for tonight. I think I have to play the full 60 minutes, but... you know what? It's a rare thing to get a shutout. It's not that easy, and I'm just happy. I could beat Long Island tonight, and we have a big one coming up here in a couple days.
Johnny, well done. Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, let's send it back to you in the studio.